who lived here before?
The same one back then. Get up.
But it looks like
blacking it from the inside.
I'm sure I heard something in there.
Don't record?
Get up. But it.
Well, the guy who lived here before.
I
just tried to open it and it wasn't just him either. Superintending things in this world. Get up.
But
by
a
something's tomorrow.
I forget I said anything.
How's it going with room 302?
Well, I just tried to open it up. But it looks like something's blocking it from the inside.
Huh.
Anyway, it's not the first time.
You mean the guy who lived here before?
And it wasn't just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment.
Don't say that. You're scaring me.
Well, anyway, I just slipped a note under his door. Don't worry about it too much. There are a lot of strange things in this world. The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately, it's started to smell terrible.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Oh, well, I forget I said anything.
But still, those noises.
And next, we'll be taking a look at the weather. Tonight, we can expect scattered clouds.
Thank you. Thank you.